मी नमस्ते फिलहाल मस्तो वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय साउथ पॉइंट इंग्लिश बोर्डिंग स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर। ऑन द मैटर्स ऑफ टेंस, सम पार्ट्स ऑफ टेंस वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड। डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन टाइम एंड टेंस। लेटर द स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्ब, इरेगुलर वर्ब, वीक वर्ब, रेगुलर वर्ब एंड टू वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द स्ट्रक्चर्स कन्वर्टिंग फ्रॉम अफर्मेटिव टू नेगेटिव, नेगेटिव टू इंट्रोगेटिव, इंट्रोगेटिव, यस नो एंड डबल एच। नाउ सिंपली वी हैव टू कंप्लीटेड द सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, यूजेज ऑफ वर्ब, यूजेज ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, स्ट्रक्चर्स ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस। Now, my dear friends, let's return towards present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. We come to know that what is present continuous tense. Simply, we have been clear tense, verb, form of verb, or you know the word that represents an action, a state. Okay. Towards the present, at the time of going, at the time of speaking, is called present continuous tense. Or the action which is continuing in present at the time of speaking is called present continuous tense. Present continuous tense does not represent the completed action. It represents what is running at the present moment. Now, at the present conditions, for examples, you will be clear by this, you may be clear with the concept of present continuous tense. I am watching television. I am watching television. It represents that the speaker is watching television, means has not completed, is running on, means the speaker is busy in holding, watching television. Okay, so use of verbs. Where to use EJMR or how, in what conditions we use the present continuous tense? Let's see some of the definite and some of the indefinite pronouns to play vital roles. Now, come on, hey, he, she, it, someone, somebody, nobody, this, that, with such definite and indefinite pronoun, we use is, is plus before. Next seems to be we use am with first person I, and later we, you, they, both, these, those, and with plural subjects we use arer. Now simply continuous means where there is use is MR at the moment of continuing. Now let's construct the structures using this the B form is MR. So now let's see here is MR. Structure seems to be subject plus is MR plus before plus object. By these structures and the usage of be form is MR, we can be clear with the concept of present continuous tense, means the verb which is running in present. Running means continuing in present. So it is called present continuous tense. By the structures of is MR, subject plus EJMR plus before plus subject, we can make it negative. Subject plus EJMR plus not plus before plus subject, Yes, no? Is a mark plus subject plus FIFO plus subject? Yes, no negative subject plus is a mark plus FIFO plus subject? WH questions subject plus is a mark? WH questions WH word plus is a mark plus verb plus object plus question mark? So these can be the transformations of the statement into negative. Yes, no positive, yes, no negative, WH positive, WH negative. My dear students, let's interest towards use of present continuous tense. Simply, we have been clear with the concept of be form is MR plus be form. We have been truly clear with the concept of the structures of present continuous tense. Now, where we use present continuous tense? Let's see. We use present continuous tense at the time of speaker speaking. At the time of speaker speaking in present. For example, we can be clear. I am teaching. It reveals that the speaker is teaching, hasn't completed, is running in his duty. So here seems to be the speaker is speaking and the action is running time. The action is happening, is not uncompleted action. Simply, we can use present continuous tense with some of the expressions like yet I have to have, silent, listen, stop. In such a way we use present continuous tense such as have, frogs are croaking. Listen. Someone is knocking. So let's listen. Someone is knocking. Stop. He is speaking something. So in such a way we can use it in present continuous tense. Next one, the continuing action at present. What is he making now? Are you having lunch? So in such a way we use present continuous tense. Next week some of the verbs too we use present continuous tense. Adverbs like now, still, nowadays, these days, my brother is working in this factory these days. So if we search the adverbs still, now, nowadays, these days, soon, we use present continuous tense with intention. intention. For example, he is going to die. Next, likelihood. Likelihood. He is trying to have more money. Okay, next we use present continuous tense in futurity. Futurity, in the conditions of futurity too. He is going to take class tomorrow. By this once we completed uses of present continuous tense. Now let's move here at present perfect tense. So simply we can say present perfect, the action which represents the completed at present is called present perfect tense. Simply verb which represents completed in past is called present perfect tense, or simply tense which has been shown the completed in present is called present perfect tense. Now let's see, such as he has completed his CHRES course. It reveals that the duty has been completed in present. So action has been started in past and completed in present. So completed in present. Completed means here perfect. Have as plus victory. So let's see. By these words we can be clear. Okay. So let's see the use of present perfect tense. I, we, they, plural subject. We use HF, he have, he, she, it, somebody, someone, nobody, no one, singular subject. We use HAS has. Now let's be construct the structures. By structures, subject plus have as plus V3 plus object. My dear students, if we keep this by the structures, if we make an example, we will be again clear which is the concept. Let's see. I have eaten food. By it reveals that just the action has been completed. I don't like to eat enough food. It reveals that the action has been completed and the effect is in presence too. So by this once we have been clear with this the present perfect continuous tense. Later we are going to complete the usage of present perfect tense in coming text. Thank you.